Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kaden, and today we are going to be doing the God is a Woman perfume review. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and unbox it. I'm excited for this because I have been wanting this for the past, I ordered it 5 days ago. So here is the packaging. It is super cute. I got the 50 ml. I should have 100 ml because it was only $100. Or not $100, it was only like $2 more. But, so this one is actually vegan. You know, when you do it, when you buy it, supports vegan. And when you open the box, it will say, "We are committed to making, our own packaging friendlier to the planet by using materials and responsibly sourced ingredients. You'll be continuing to see exciting changes over time across all of our fragrances. Thank you for taking the journey with us." And apparently old perfumes such as like Ariana or whatever, what is all, I don't know if that's what the bottle is supposed to, the thing or what, but anyways. So here's the little, it's all matte, and I love that. Here it is, and when you open that up, it's this. Now, a lot of her perfumes do come in this, for instance, Thank You Next does, like Thank You Next will come out of a heartbreak, out of the heart, or whatever. I'm super excited. It's basic and I love it, so we're gonna go ahead in. Okay, I'm gonna try to smell it. I do like that. The ingredients, I don't have them on me. Let me see if I can find them on here. I do not know. I know it's a free musk, and it has juicy pear, Madagascar, vanilla, and a couple of other things, like rose petals or whatever. That's all I know. And sorry I look like trash, I just got up. I'm so excited. I'm just gonna like let it just... I smell, bubblegum. That's what I smell, is I smell like a bubblegum scent. I'm trying to get the scent. I don't know if I like it or not. I mean, I bought it because, I'm trying to figure out what the scent could possibly be. I smell bubblegum. Like, or cough syrup. I don't. I don't like it. I hate it. I mean, I don't hate it, but I don't like it. I mean. I'm sad that I don't like it, because God is a Woman's a really good song, and you know, if you have a good song, it ends up being a good fragrance. But I don't know how to even like progress this perfume. I don't really like it. Now it's okay. It smells like hairspray. That's what I can think of as hairspray too. Bubblegum cough drop hairspray. That's what I can really think of with this. I don't like it. Maybe it'll grow on me. Who knows? But apparently it don't really like to last long either. But I don't why. Because they don't, apparently they use sperm whale, sperm or whatever. They use sperm on animals. And so that's why your perfume like stays on forever. So you're spraying sperm stuff on you. So anyways, maybe if I put it on my shirt, maybe that will work. I don't know. I mean, I really don't know. I really want to like this fragrance. I spent like $58 on it, but I don't know if I like it or not. Honestly, I don't know why. I don't know if it's the lid in the bottle stand, but it has stains on it too. So I don't know if that's like it's supposed to be because it's recycled. If it is, and, you know, but it has like stains on it. I don't like it, you guys. I wish I did like God is a Woman. I will keep it for looks. I thought it was more purple, like a purplish lavender, but I do not like this perfume. It's not my favorite. It just kind of smells like hairspray. That's what it smells like, is hairspray. I don't like it. I'm sorry, but Ari, this is gonna be like the packaging though is a 10 out of 10. The bottle, 10 out of 10. The holder, 8 out of 10. The fragrance, 1 out of 10. I mean, I'm just trying to figure it out. I'm smelling like cloudish, like cloud a little bit. But I don't know. I'm gonna spray it one more time. Just one more time. I really do wanna like this. Like, I really, really do. But it's just, I don't know. You know, I love a lot of her perfumes. Like, for instance, like, I got Cloud beside me right now. And I love Cloud. I love all of her perfumes except Sweet. Like, I do like Sweet like Candy, but it gives me headaches. There's not a perfume I have not liked from her, and that's sad because, you know, I really do want to like this, and this would be my first perfume I do not like from her. But sorry, Ari, I don't. God, it smells like a person would use at a doctor's office. Yeah, but anyways, you guys. That is my review on God is a Woman. I don't like it. I don't like the perfume. I would never buy it again. But, I mean, I'm glad it's, you know, it's natural. It is clean. It's 100% vegan, cruelty-free. And this is 60% plant-based. Or no, hold on. I don't know if the bottle or the holder, but it is reusable base. It's made from 60% plant-based and sustainable materials. But it's not a free mask. I mean, it's bubble gum. I mean, it's like gum you would use. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna get in this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If I keep you from buying this, don't. Ulta did not take care of this box by any way, because it's ripped up a little bit too. So Ulta did not try to take care of the box or the packaging system, so I suggest you buy it in store. But hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't stop me from buying this. If you want to buy it, go buy it. If you like bubblegum scents, then go ahead, but I'm smelling rose and bubblegum still. But yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and I love you guys so much.